Are you techie? Ryuteki is one of the traditional Japanese transverse flutes. It was introduced into Japan from continent. It's used for gagaku and festivals. Gagaku. Two styles are togaku and kamegaku. Togaku was introduced into Japanese culture from China, while kamegaku included Manchurian, Korean, and many of the Japanese pieces. The ryuteki is used for gagaku, togaku. The ryuteki is literally the dragon flute. Held horizontally, has 7 holes, and is a length of 40 centimeters, 1 foot 4 in. The sound of ryuteki represents the dragon flying in the sky. It's made of bamboo called mirik. Urushimaki is painted inside of it. Copper thin wire-like bark of cherry blossom is wound around it.